do let us down.
Megan, people are performing. Megan, get your stuff. Go.
You know it's your fault. Well, come on then. We are evil. We never say sorry.
Cousin?
What are you doing in Gremlin territory?
We have been summoned here. We don't know who by.
Well, I summoned you.
Do not speak to us like that.
Hold on a minute then. If you didn't summon us here...
Who did?
I don't know.
I did!
Oh, oh Maleficent.
Hmm.
We didn't see that. What
now? What? Silence, troll! There's bigger things at hand. I need you to form me an army.
With them?
But
yes, with them. Because the gremlins are such imbeciles, such idiots, can't do anything on their own.
Well, yes, that's true.
I need you to bring me the prince.
But we can't, we have so many engagements today.
Silence!
I have a plan, mistress.
Yes, gremlin.
So if we have to work with them, they keep lookout and then they give us a signal and
yes,
then we
yes.
pounce and bring down the royalty.
Marvellous, absolutely marvellous.
What do you think, boys and girls? Should we team up with them?
No.
No.
Yes. If you do this, I shall grant you your freedom.
Freedom.
Oh, do you understand?
Yes.
Now go.
Wait, I have one more question.
Yes,
are you sure it's a good idea to let my cousin, who can barely get into a Pringles tube, be in charge of all this?
And yes, and don't ever question me again.
Sorry, Mr.
Now go.
Now.
Bring him to me, alive or dead.
Besides the dead.
Now, Wolfie.
Come on.
If it must work with you, let's try to
be safe. We must work with you. It's you that has the privilege. This is the prince. The prince is walking through the woods. You hooped to give us the signal.
Can't we just grab him?
Yeah.
No, we have to give the signal and make it look heroic.
Okay, then.
So, the prince just walks by.
Hoot, I guess.
Freedom! Freedom! Let's go get that freedom! Freedom!